By the end of this video, you will know how to create a new document in Google Drive. So let's get started. Log into your Drive, and in the top left corner, click on the plus sign, it says New, and select the blue icon that says Google Docs. You've now created a new document. Another way to do this would be to go to docs.google.com. This takes you directly to Google Docs, where you can select different templates or select a blank page. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.